If your inventory gets full while you're exploring the world of Minecraft, you can make a house and store everything you don't want to keep, and then maybe later on, when you have a horse or can move really fast, you can pick up what you left behind and take it home. But basically, I like to build a house and store items I do not want to keep. Then maybe sometime later I can find this house and be like, wow, I remember when I was here and it's very nice, don't you agree?